Hello, my name is Jim Oswald of Sierra Instruments. I am the Tech Support Supervisor. Today we're talking about our little Model 810 mass flow controller. And in this segment, I want to talk a little about wiring connections and what's on the side here, as well as how to power the meter. Okay, I want to talk just for a minute about your electrical connections. Of course, this takes 24 volts to operate, and it tells you that on the label. And the power would come in through the side, standard 15-pin, 2-row D connector. You will get with your controller always a connector kit, which will give you a female adapter to run your own wires into and plug into the side here. Some people want to do it that way. I recommend that you also consider buying a cable. Sierra can make you a cable already wired, and you can make it up to 100 feet long, and all you need to do then is plug into the side like this, and you've got, you can tighten the screws, but you've got all the connections that you need to run electricity into and out of, signals in and out of this controller. You'll notice on this end of the cable are all the different color wires, all described in your quick installation guide. And in the case of this particular cable, you'll have to find the two wires on here that allow you to bring 24 volts in. It happens to be pin 7 and pin 5. That would be your red and your orange wire. So this would be your positive voltage, and this would be your common. But don't believe me, check your wiring diagram. Now, that's if you want to bring in a full array of different kinds of analog signals. You also might consider this option, and that is just a standard little power supply that plugs into the wall, and this connector now has only two wires and plugs in like this. And now you can't bring any other signals into or out of, but at least you can get power to it, and you can control it locally. I'll show you in a minute how, through the holes in the front. That's probably the simplest way to connect this device. By the way, this cable that I showed you is called an 810 CDCT, and you can purchase that. This power supply, which puts out 350 milliamps, can be purchased, and it's called an 810 T8. But of course, if you have the cable, you don't need our power supply. You can use any one you'd like. We could certainly sell you one. But you can use anything that puts out at least 350 milliamps, 24 volts DC power, and you can connect it to the two appropriate wires. And so thanks for watching today about our Model 810 mass flow controller. If you have any further questions, we do pride ourselves in our technical support, and you can contact us through our website, which is sierrainstruments.com, or call us on our tech line at the factory at 800-866-0200, and we'll help you out if we can. Again, thanks for using our equipment.